I want to pay tribute to Sir Lancelot. This time.